One of my fondest memories of Halloween past was when I was growing up in California. I lived in Northern California in the foothills, and there were only a handful of homes on the street that I lived. And so I was 5 years old, and at that time, you knew everybody on the street, and you didn't worry about stuff being in your candy. In fact, you were as likely to get homemade cookies as store-bought candy. And so this particular year, we went next door and knocked on the neighbor's door, and out came Mrs. Roberts, dressed as a witch. And she handed me this little packet of tinfoil, which I quickly opened up because I thought it was cookies. And when I looked in there, there were two peeled grapes with little tiny pieces of cloves stuck in them. And I said, "What are these?" And she said, "They're eyeballs." Whew, I still don't eat peeled grapes to this day.